I do it because I have like a good memory, because I'm cognitively there. Now, Joe should take that test, because something's going on. And I say this with respect. I mean, it's going to probably happen to all of us, right? You know, it's going to happen. But we can't take a chance of it happening. When you're dealing with Russia, and there's nobody been tougher to Russia than me, nobody been tougher to China than me, I can tell you right now, they would love to see Joe Biden instead of Trump. We've taken in billions and billions, tens of billions of dollars from China, which they never gave us anything. They had the worst year before the plague came in. They had the worst year in their, just about in their history, 67 years. It was the worst year they had in 67 years before the plague. And we were doing great. We had the best economy. But we have to have somebody that's sharp. If this person isn't sharp, because I can tell you, President Xi is sharp. President Putin is sharp. Erdogan is sharp. You don't have any non-sharp people that you're dealing with, and we can't have somebody that's not 100%. So what I did is when you know, it's a public test, and he said, you know, if you take this test, we may have to reveal it. I said, it's all right. I mean, is it tough? Tell me about it. I'd never heard of it. And I got a perfect mark. And the doctors were, they said, very few people can do that. Very few people get that. You understand. It's, yes. It's not that easy. There were other questions tougher than what I just did. But it's not that easy. But as soon as they announced my score and that test, all the stuff went away about me. Is he competent? Remember, they're talking about 25th Amendment and nonsense. And they said, wow. And even the enemies, they don't say that anymore. But they do say it about Joe Biden. And honestly, he should take the test. In a way, as an obligation to, because you have to be able to show this country that the person that we're picking as leader is sharp, because we're dealing with people that want to do very bad things to us if they had the chance. And you have to be sharper than them. So in a certain way, Joe Biden has an obligation to take a test like that one or something else.